this feeling that's come over me. Yes, that's what I asked her stupidly. And when she reached out and held my hand like one would do to give comfort.